Congratulations. You've just been kidnapped into the world's oldest and most effective secret society of five men. Lord Lordington, our highest ranking member, former Australian media mogul Bruce Baldwin, ex-member of Putin's oligarchy Mishu Ivanov, Alice Cooper's former manager Shep Gordon, and you.
Ken, man on the street opinions come from Twitter now.
Please, give me one more chance.
Maybe you're destined for something greater.
I'm being sent to Dubrovnik. I repeat, sent to Dubrovnik.
What's Dubrovnik? Is that a euphemism for being probed in your no-no hole?
There is something rotten within the Penn Tavern.
I got a plan to get you in.
What do you have to lose if you break a story like the Penn Tavern? You can do something good for this world.
Where were you born?
Well, actually, I was born in Toronto.
No. You were born in your mother's ass.
Well, that's less than kind and impossible.
Are you gonna kill me?
According to the world, you're already dead.
The future of humanity is at stake.
No pressure or anything.
You ready to?
Off the record, is the Illuminati real?
Yes. Both Beyonce and Jay-Z are part of it, sadly.
That's what Lemonade is about.
Yes. We are the...
Oh, the Illuminati?
No. We are the...
You're the Masons.
The fucking Penn Tavern.
The Penn Tavern, asshole.
Yeah. He's a total schmuck.
Depend on what the fuck?